Blue Cross Blue Shield of Texas saying it will not pay ER bills that are not for emergencies. The insurance carrier will now make some members pay for their entire out-of-network ER visit if that visit is determined not to be serious or life-threatening. The policy is meant to make healthcare costs more affordable. It also stops people from making trips to the ER for things like head lice or sprained ankles. A doctor will review your claims and decide the seriousness of your condition and whether or not you have to pay the full amount. If your claim is denied, you do have the option to appeal.